what do you want to ask?
Like, how much would you sell your tickets for?
Okay, if you get the ticket, how much would you sell it for?
We're here at 4 a.m. right outside Urvashi Theatre in Bangalore near Lal Bagh, and this is at a 4 a.m. fan show. This is not a ticketed show. Here, diehard fans of Rajinikanth get to watch the film for free. They've shown up as early as 2:30, 3 a.m. to watch the movie. It's more than just passion for cinema. It's greater than that. They worship this man, and this is a sign of their worship.
We haven't bought tickets, I've just come randomly.
Okay, I've never seen this Rajdi craze getting up in the morning and all. This is the first time I'm going to do that, so I'm so excited.
Kabali!
I'm straightly coming from office.
You're coming from office?
Yeah, my shift is at 6:30 to 3:30. I gave asked my manager 1 hour permission. He gave me at least take half an hour permission. So I rush up in a separate cab. I'm not using my official cab. So you know where is Manita Tekpal, right?
Yeah.
So I asked the cab driver that I'm moving to this movie. So he rushed up. And I reached here within 20 minutes. Believe it, 20 minutes.
So if he offered any amount of money to buy your ticket from me, how much would you be willing to sell your ticket for?
No need to.
If I gave you a blank check, what amount would you
sell?
If I give you a blank check, how much amount would you put on it?
Nothing.
Yeah.
No.
If I give you a blank check.
Nothing. No need. I want to see the first movie.
You wanted to watch it first.
Money today come, tomorrow go. But the craze not come again.
So if I had to offer you any amount of money to buy your ticket, how much money would you
pay? Definitely. You are getting one of money.
No questions.
What if we give you a blank check?
No comments.
You want how many money? Let me credit my credit card to you. Okay? I'll give my credit card to you. Okay? How much money you want, you can swipe from that card. Sorry, I can't give my tickets. I want to watch first day, first show of the level.
Can you do the cigarette toss thing for us?
Okay, let's try.
Can you throw your cigarette and catch it in the mouth?
No need, I won't smoke. He told his fans to not to smoke and drink. So I won't.
So you don't smoke and drink, because Rajinikanth says so.
Yeah.
At present I can't, because I'm not a smoker. As per Rajinikanth's discussion, I quit smoking.
You quit smoking because Rajinikanth said so?
Yeah.
Can you do the cigarette trick? Can you throw the cigarette up and catch it in the mouth? Smoking is bad. As you can see, Rajinikanth fans do not smoke cigarettes because he says so, which is dedication no other celebrity can garner. And what about Rajinikanth inspires you the most? Like
his nature and character, and in his good human being.
Rajinikanth is not a name; it's an emotion.
God, literally a demigod for all of us here.
So this for you is like more like a festival than just a regular movie release.
It's much more than a festival.
It's a tradition.
Legend, the boss, the mask, the glass. What do you want to tell me is, I want to tell only three words. See, national bird is peacock, national animal is tiger, and next national hero is Rajinikanth.
So is this more craze than any of the other previous films you've got? Like, you've seen this for a while.
Yeah, I think the craze has only increased every time Rajinikanth movies is released, and this time it's gone out of the box. Like, people have given holidays in offices, so I think it's high.
First time Chennai and Bangalore have a holiday.
Both have holidays.
It's about a movie, yeah. Whatever movie comes, it's not only Kabali. Whichever movie comes, the craze will be same.
And having been inside the theatre, what is the atmosphere like within inside the theatre?
Inside a theatre, we will... The first time, especially when you go for a first day, first show, you will not know what is happening. Basically, you have to watch the movie again to understand the storyline, because first time,
you don't hear
nothing, nothing. You can't hear anything. அழிக்கிற எண்ணம் முடியுமா நடக்குமா இன்னும் அடக்குனா அடங்குற ஆளா நீ இழுத்ததும் பிரியிற நூலா நீ தடையலா மதிக்கிற ஆளா நீ விடியல விரும்பிடும் காபாலி காபாலிடா.